Welcome back to The Walking Dead, guys. We're gonna play episode 3 now. Now episode 3 begins. Today is the big episode. Big event.
Done over there?
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came.
We're friends. Friends look out for one another.
We are, aren't we? Well, if you need to pee, let me know. I'll keep lookout for you, too.
Okay.
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
I know.
No, stop! Don't hit my friend!
You don't want to test me, girl. I'll pass every time.
Leave her alone!
Tie her up and throw her in with the rest of them.
Dumb fuck.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you?
Hey!
Did he hurt you?
Hey! Hey!
Yeah, he hurt him.
We gotta do something. Come on. Anyone got anything sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clint, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Why bother?
What? How can you say that?
I just don't see how it's gonna help.
We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that.
Sit down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting right home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again. I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
Is he gonna kill us?
I don't think so.
He ain't gonna get the fucking chance.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back in the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh, shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
We've all been prisoners. Why do you think we left?
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
Okay. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
That guy's a flake. I could tell the second I set eyes on him.
Luke will help us.
Oh, yeah? When? After that crazy fuck's killed us all? Hey, look, Clem.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call. Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Kenny, please, just listen to them. They know him.
Yeah, okay. I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right. It's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right.
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
Is he okay?
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Damn brakes ain't working for shit.
All right, up and at 'em.
Fuck! How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight. Now, I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back. But they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. Be patient with them until it does. Take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have, anger, betrayal, hate, they're all valid. No one needs to forgive what they did, but we do have to fight in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
Many of you already know a large herd of lurkers gathered just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can we wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
I need help coming in my door. I can't. He looks after me.
Good choice.
Grow up, Sarah. You're gonna get us in trouble. I don't care. And don't tell me to grow up. You're just a little kid. I'm older than you. You're the one that got hit.
I will punch her later on in the show.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. You'll conceive if you're messing with it.
Thanks, Bonnie.
Yep.
To provide a light, a bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness. So that, what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest. There ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold. But at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Richie! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left.
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
Why didn't he go with you guys when you left?
I think maybe he was supposed to, but then he fell, and everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
They got me working outside. Lurkers snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Alvin, Carver wants you in his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already. I'll be fine. Let's see what he wants.
Hey, Rich.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello. Who are you? This freaks you out.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Can you guys save it for the morning? Someone's gotta be up early.
Who's that?
I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that.
Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired. But, like I said, he saved my life, so
I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work on set the wall
with me. I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here.
I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about it.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there?
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp, covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably this.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouse is coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Okay, I don't know what happened. But maybe he had his reasons.
His reason is he's a crazy piece of shit.
Listen, I'm really close to getting right back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me.
Okay, sure.
Thank you. It means a lot.
She don't speak for all of us.
No, but if she doesn't want to cause trouble, she doesn't have to.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family. That's it.
Your family is safer here.
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink? Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. That didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him.
Sorry about that. I waited a while.
What?
Well, apparently I had to wait a little while. Because Fortnite's taking a long time to download.
What, Fortnite?
Mm-hmm.
Wanna start a chat?
What? Oh, I could do that. Hold on 1 minute. I'll be right there. I might have...
You're home alone?
Yeah. Wait, no, I'm not. Hold on 1 minute. So how are you doing? Okay. Going on. Stop it right there. They see me. Wrong one. Alright, I got something. Something's up here. Something's up. Hey. This takes a long time. Oh, never mind, I got it. Good, I'm doing good. I didn't leave. I'm just trying to take care of something. Oh, wait, hold on. Something's off here. Something's wrong. Okay.
Oh, what's up?
Yeah? No, no, I'm not.
Your mom is with you?
Yeah, she's here.
Wait, is she asleep?
No, no, she's not asleep.
She watched the TV?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but she's watching TV?
Yeah, she's watching TV.
You're sitting there playing a game?
Yeah, I'm playing the game.
Dude, I can't believe we got in trouble.
That's true.
Bro, the teacher says, guess what the teacher said?
What?
Alright, please don't tell me tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Okay. The teacher said you was happy because I was in trouble. Is that true or no?
No, that's not true.
They tell stories?
Mm-hmm. Why would I ever be happy?
No, she said you was happy because I got in trouble. Is that true?
No, no. Why would I ever be happy if you got in trouble?
That's dumb. That's stupid.
Mm-hmm.
I know.
That's true.
I think they don't want us to be friends or something. I feel like they don't want us to.
That's true. Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't think they don't want us being friends. Remember, you're not a bad influence on me. That's kind of... Are you there?
Yeah, I'm still there.
That's kind of ignorant what they just did.
Mm-hmm. That's a good point.
Yeah, I don't think they're gonna see our friends. Because mm-hmm. They're best friends.
Yeah.
We just mess around. That's all, right?
Mm-hmm. That's all. That's all. We just mess around. And have fun.
They think we're fighting, but we're not. We're just messing around, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Same for me. Same for me.
The good thing is Messiah's almost here.
Yeah, that's true.
I want her to come.
Well, I'll see you later, Anthony.
Wait, I thought we were going to stay on the phone and chat.
What?
I thought we were going to stay on the phone and chat.
Oh, yeah. That's a good idea. We should do that.
Why are you playing? Oh, yeah, why are you playing? If you got questions, ask me.
Okay.
I got one question. You can stay on the phone, though.
Say hello to YouTube.
What teachers you don't like in your class?
Miss O and Miss O's sister.
You don't like Miss O?
Yeah, and by the way, they're the reasons why they don't want us to be friends anymore.
You also hate a sister?
What?
You also hate
Yeah. Kitty, Anthony.
There's something wrong, but we did not.
That's right, Anthony.
I don't want to go.
Anthony?
Yes?
Can you say hello to YouTube? Yeah.
What's your YouTube channel called?
Hello Neighbor Gotham Part 4.
Yeah, all the parts on it.
Wait, not Part 4, I mean Part 3.
Oh, Part 3?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm gonna go look.
Wait, no, Fortnite's not even, it's not even done uploading. Would you like to be in the Walking Dead video?
I don't got the Walking Dead game.
No, you don't have to, we could just talk. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Set, go.
I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
Hold on, that's too loud.
You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here.
Yeah?
We're in a tight spot. We're gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Hold on, wait 1 minute. I'm gonna have to turn that down. Now you can say it.
Hey, guys.
This is Anthony Johnson, and my name is Devin Williamson. And also the creator of all the Hello Neighbor Gotham channels. Actually spell Devin first is evil. First. Then... It's my very first channel I ever created. This will be uploaded pretty soon.
I still think he got higher than he needed.
Hello, neighbor. Gotham.
Yeah.
Looks rickety.
Yeah, Anthony?
Hey,
Clown. Nick?
Just there's no way he's gone.
What? Oh, no, I actually made a mistake. It's Part 3. What did you find?
Devin!
Yeah? What did you find? Yeah? What is it?
Things got so complicated so fast.
Miss Styles is your channel.
Say that again?
Hello?
Yeah, hello. I'm here.
Devin.
Yeah? What is it?
It's my brother.
trying real hard to remember the last time I told him that I loved him. Are there nothing in front of me?
Hello?
Yeah? What is it?
Where do you go?
I'm here.
I'll be fine. I appreciate you checking up on me.
It's off. Something must be wrong. Hold on, I'll call you back. Hello? Something was wrong. Shut up. Okay.
Go the fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup.
Troy, where's Alvin?
Everybody get to bed. Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision. I believe in you, Clem. You'll do all right. Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
Hold on, hold for a second. Hold. Give me a goddamn book. Of God's sake, give me a goddamn book.
9. Eight. Five.
No. That was fucking fantastic, man. That helped. Call. Again.
Thank you for using Google Phone Verification. Remember, you should not share this code with anyone else, and no one from Google will ever ask for this code. Your code is 5 3 9 8 5 0. Again, your code is 5 3 9 8 5 0. Goodbye.
Members when a strain, but know that you can find redemption.
seems to be in need of correction. I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
I know. That ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
one good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
Wait. I'm not sure with my hand that I...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on. Not some mamby-pamby thing, right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
It means I'll slap the shit out of her. And yeah.
Go on, Carlos. Just get it over with.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
And my phone number.
Things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out. I don't know.
come a long way, Devin. Plan B, I guess. I got a plan, and I hate the plan. Hello?
Yeah, it's me.
Well, I gotta do something. It's gonna help me with the going live on YouTube.
Okay.
On your phone, can you check if there's gonna be a code, and then can you, can you message me that code?
What, am I gamertagging it?
No, the code will be sent to you, okay? Because on my phone, it won't send to me for some odd reason.
Oh, a gift card code?
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, no, a YouTube code. YouTube code.
What?
It's gonna be a YouTube code. It's like a yeah. Yeah, I'm working on one to go on live, do live streams. I'll be right there. Call me back to tell me what it is, okay? Anthony?
Yeah, I'm here. How long they were gone from, boy?
Yeah. Yeah, I have. I'm already, this is what I'm doing right now. So call me back and tell me the code, please, okay?
Alright, you want me to text you?
Yeah, text me. It'll be right there in a couple minutes, okay?
Alright.
Oh, damn it. I hate life, okay. No, 3306238 3306231 7. For God's sake. Did you get it? Maybe he already has the code.
Hello?
Did you get the code?
What, of the gift card? I asked you that.
Oh, no, I mean the code on your phone.
Why?
Because for my YouTube channel.
Wait, what's your name, like a number?
Yeah. Hold on. Wait 1 minute.
Get a paper.
I already have a piece of paper.
Get one.
I do. I already got one.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. 3 8 8 7 7.
How many do you need?
Hold on, let me look. Three more.
Alright, so we're on 7.
What?
We're on 7. Let me get another number, okay?
Okay. Wait, I only need 3 more, I mean.
9. 4. 6.
Thank you. Yeah, that's all. That's all. Hold on, let me try.
Alright, I made it up.
I know. Maybe it'll work.
It works?
No, I'm making sure if it does.
You wanna keep that paper?
Damn it. I guess I have to do Plan B.
Where's Plan B?
1 minute.
I don't know what's Plan B.
Yeah, that's a good point. Plan B is going on, giving somebody, finding someone else to have, if they can get the code on their phone. What?
Is your mom off this weekend?
I don't think so.
If she is, tell her to come over.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Alright.
Damn. That wasn't the plan. That wasn't the plan. Damn it. My ass. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. 3-3-0-7-2-7-6-9-0-7. Actually, this might be the only chance. This is probably my last chance. Sorry. No. Okay. Need to see him. Stop. I said stop. Hello? Yeah, you'll probably get a code on your phone.
What?
You're gonna get another code.
I'm gonna get a what?
A code.
A code?
No, a code. See?
Oh, a code. I don't have my phone. Your dad's got my phone.
Yeah, you have...
Okay. If I get it in the next minute, I'll give it to him. Right now, I'm gonna give your dad. I'll get back to you on the code, okay?
Okay.
But he has a phone. I don't have it, baby.
Then why? How? Okay. Then how do you have the phone now?
Cause he called me and said you called. I had to check and make sure you're okay.
Okay. Just,
hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You quit the room. You didn't get beat up, did you?
No, I didn't. Just hold on the phone for. Just hold on to the phone. Just hold on to the.
I'll hold on to it for a minute. Goodbye.
330. 7-2-7-6-9-0-7. please, 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 please. Damn you! You obviously know what you're trying to do. 330-7-2-7-6-9-0-7. Call. I'm done. I'm fucking done. Bravo. You did it. My phone is... What the fuck is my phone again? Number. It's a fucking Bravo. It's a fucking Bravo. Bravo, Devin. Bravo. We will get a message from it. Give up on it. Maybe 330. Maybe 330 would fucking do it. Fuck you! Dick.
Okay. Hey, that ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
Fuck you, asshole. Again. Fuck. Oh.
here. Come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus. Oh, thank God you're okay. All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip.
It'll wash over this place when it does. See, Carver? Oh, he ain't dealt with anything like this before.
It seems dangerous.
Well, the whole situation's dangerous, but, well, we're in it now. It's what we got. We just need a plan. You know, why did you and everyone?
Look!
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen. Radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with the guards. I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. They're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. But we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful.
I'm not sure I can. I think they're really strict about that stuff.
Well, you gotta try, Clem, okay? It's really important that I get one of those. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try to be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they
get out where I can see you.
Go on, get out of here.
The hell were you doing? Huh?
I was looking at comics. There's a whole store full of them.
Yeah? Oh, shit. You best not dawdle, girlie. Something like that again, you'll be in the back of my hand. Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office. So get on up there, now!
See Bill. He doesn't like to wait. So you should probably go.
So what the fuck do you think he's trying to do? You think he's
Rebecca.
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
Alvin?
No point in making a racket.
You're a bully.
Come again.
You're just a bully. I know it wasn't a fair fight.
Yeah, I suppose it wasn't, but life ain't fair most of the time. I wouldn't be so concerned about his well-being if I were you. Not with you being so close to the fire yourself. Now. You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are, and you won't end up over in that chair. Now, you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this. But he was weak. And I don't mean just because he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will and weak of character. And we can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake.
You're a murderer. You can try and call it something else. But I know what it is. What it really is.
Listen, Clementine. It ain't murder. You see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety. You understand? Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak, and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
I know. I have to do everything for them. It's exhausting.
Of course it is. But that's the role you're meant to play. And we're more alike than you think. There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared. But you looked me straight in the eye. Kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this. Kids like you, raised the right way, the way my child be raised. It ain't this hurt that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to. But I ain't worried about that anymore.
I'll help you. Whatever you need. I know I'm just a kid, but I'll do my best.
Well, that's all I can ask. All right, now.
Bill, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Try and really knock the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot. Hurt on its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up?
How is that better? Because this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening. We just got to figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous.
Kendi, do not speak to me like that. Maybe Luke could help us. He's outside. He wants to radio to help keep an eye on the guards.
Thank you. That's the plan I vote for.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape.
That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw it when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them. There are a few on the roof.
It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
How do you know that?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Henry, we should get the radio to Luke. It doesn't hurt to have more information.
I agree.
Fine. We can do that. But the herd is still what's going to get us out of here. Maybe Luke can tell us where it's hitting from. Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Then that's not a plan. You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy, stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself and your smell, got the walker guts all over you. I can't tell you from them.
Now, I don't know who's crazy.
Trust me. I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
You seem to know what you're talking about.
I've done it, too.
What?
It's how we got out of the marsh house. Lee covered me, and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. You're a good one, Lee. All right, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in Stockholm.
I got a plan for that, too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Where the hell did she come from?
We just need to use the witch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stock room. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so it probably won't fall to death.
Great. That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at her.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet. I mean that, Clem.
Do I have to? I'm not sure I like this.
Clem, it's you or nobody, so you're nominated. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you wanna boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Don't let go.
I got you.
Hello? What?
Oh, hello?
Yeah?
You're not the picture of what I'm doing. Yeah?
I'm here. What? Okay. Yeah? What? Yeah.
I'll give you that one.
What are you doing tomorrow?
Bill wants me to start getting this bay door fixed.
be smoking back here?
Vince, come on. Don't give me that.
If Bill smokes with the smart back here, he'll flip. What are you thinking? You know what? I'm just gonna tell him. I'm not letting someone else get blamed for this. That's bullshit.
Vince, come on. Vince!
Goodbye. Took him so long.
Get in bed. Troy will be back any minute.
Well?
Come on, Clem. Don't keep us waiting.
You guys seem worried.
You kidding? I'm just about keeled over. You little devil. Everybody stay where you are. No need drawing suspicion.
I told you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Thanks.
Anyway, get some rest.
Running in circles. Every damn place he went, he just run. You couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy. Well, long day tomorrow. One long day.
What time are we gonna get up again? Guys, we should be almost close to the end of this episode.
Sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work. Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane, if you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
Do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, then we pair up with him.
I can do it. With me.
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding?
trusting someone to do something this important. I'm trusting her.
Kenny's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to Becky.
All right.
And don't think today's going to be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's going to be surveilling your ass every second of the day. You hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
Whatever.
Come on. Oh, you have your pockets all out. Gonna get your tags all snagged on something. Let's go.
He's not even fucking trying.
To make sure you were all right. I found out why you looked so shaken up about Reggie. Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something. Like it had to be done. And that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there. You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter? No, you can talk to me, right? I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
Bonnie, Luke's waiting for me to give this to him. He needs it.
Clementine, and all I need from you is to just not care where I am for 15 minutes. If you get caught and you mention my name, Carver will be the least of your troubles, okay? Well, what are you waiting for?
You should get going. Bill don't like idle hands. Hurry that shit up. I ain't babysitting you assholes.
Luke? Luke, it's me, Clementine. It's safe to come out.
Hey.
Christ, you're gonna regret this.
How was...
You ain't supposed to be out here. You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up. Will you wait and see what happens? Move!
Maybe we'll crack your fucking skull at the end.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
Thank you.
did she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we get the PA system going. The second she hears it, she'll run over and sprint.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know. I was hungry, I got reckless trying to steal some food, and I got caught. But, and I know this is the first time I'm hearing about this plan, but it seems risky, y'all. It seems real risky.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? The plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit. Sarita in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up. Okay, we should buy her time. We should pay for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Looks making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I've looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They've kept everything clean. I'm just saying, we gotta be sensible about this.
We need to leave now. It's only gonna get worse.
This is what I'm talking about. We're in no shape to go now.
His orbiter is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, cut some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.